So, it's been brought to my attention that people use tibia coins to buy blessings. That is just crazy as hell. It takes 130 tibia coins to get all blessings. That's roughly 3.2 million gold if you sold 125 tibia coins on the market. And it costs 20k less than what your level is to get blessings. So, level 52 is showing it cost me 32k to get all my blessings and really fast. So I'm gonna take you and show you how fast it's gonna take. Bear with me here. First one's gonna be Theus. I have a nice and easy route we can take. Theus, the first one's spiritual. You just get to the NPC and we're gonna say hi. Spiritual, yes. Pretty easy. It is a long walk, but if it's saving me 3 million, over 3 million gold, I'm gonna make this walk every time. Upstairs here, come talk to North, say hi, spiritual, yes, and you got the first blessing. See, it was 6k, 5 blessings, that's 32k I'm gonna have to pay, that's it, compared to 3.1 million gold, like some people are spending with tibia coins. Outrageous. Now, our next point is Edron, then we're going to travel to Cormea, then to Erermo, and we're going to get Solitude. Enjoy the music. And when you're doing this, you want to make sure that you're walking around with the Amulet of the Lost and Twist of Fate in case you get PK'd. And then if you have that, you won't lose the Amulet of Lost if you get PK'd. That's another good tip. On to Edron, and then we're gonna go to Cormea. Then we're gonna go to Erermo. Say hi, Solitude, yes. And he's also the person you buy Amulet of the Lost from. And to get back, you want to say hi, passage, yes. And then now we're on our way to kazz-Pheonix. We're just gonna take the steamboat down here. You could just take the carpet from Edron. Either way, whichever you prefer is faster. way, so this is where we're taking it. Down to the steamboat, and then we're going to go to Kazz-Pheonix and make sure you stop and say hi ticket to the NPC when you get to Kazz-Pheonix. So you can take the steamboat. Say hi ticket. Yes. You want to take the wagon that takes you to the temple. You can read the signs up here on the wall. This one takes you to the temple. Third one. Now you want to walk to the south NPC first. You have to get this blessing before you get the north one. Always remember that. This one's gonna be kazz-Pheonix, yes. Now we can continue to the north one. Looks like someone else is getting blessings as well. You say the same thing here. Kazz-Pheonix, yes. And just walk back to the wagons, and we're gonna take the wagon to the north gate. This wagon system they introduced is pretty awesome. Back in the day, it sucked. So you can just look on the walls again. We're gonna go to the shops, second one here, and then we're gonna go to the north. And we're gonna go up to Ab to get the charm or the blessing of the suns. This little walk. Again, make sure you have one of these when you're doing your blessing run. It's called the Amulet of the Lost, and you buy it at Erermo, where we got the Solitude blessing. Don't forget. And you need to have it on your amulet slot. Any premium can go there to talk to Erermo and get one of those Amulet of the Lost. They're 50k each. Short walk. Here we're gonna say hi, suns. Yeah. Now our long walk to Carlin for the last blessing. This is the longest part of this whole thing. Not that bad though. Way better than wasting 3 million gold or more. Don't use tibia coins for blessings. Ever. Button up here, you can click anytime you want to see if you have the blessings, what blessings you have. See, I don't have Twisted Fate right now, which I should, but I don't. I'll get it right after this, though, I'll show you. You can get it at any temple. But, there's one more left. Carlin. Yeah, this is the longest part. It does suck, I give it to you guys all. It does suck running this on low levels, but really, 3 million or taking, what, 10 to 15 minutes out of your day to go get blessings? I'd rather do this every time. One day I did this 6 times in a row. That sucks, but still did. Pop up here and say hi, embrace, yes. Hi, embrace, yes. We're fully blessed. Now we're gonna go to Twist of Fate, and you can get this at any temple, but we're gonna go to Carlin, obviously. And what this blessing does is if you get PK'd, you will not lose any of your blessings. If you get PK'd. If you die to a monster, however, you lose all your blessings and you'll have to redo this walk again. So here we are in the final step. You say hi. Twist of Fate. Yes. Go ahead up here again, up by your amulet, click this, and you're fully blessed. You can get these extra ones, but I don't suggest it until you're higher level. I usually don't even get blessings until I'm level 100. I usually just wear amulet of the boss, but I'm showing you guys this because I can't believe you're spending tibia coins on blessings. Thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in, subscribe.